possibly make it, but.
You wanna go?
Yeah, I can win money. For free.
Okay. We're here at Long, not, I was about to say Olive Long Garden. Island.
Olive Garden.
It's Olive Garden.
We're at Olive Garden.
I'm having a Long Island.
And her brunch is fine.
But I brought my daughter here today because I'm about to have a girl talk with her on camera. This video is basically to help all you mothers out there that...
This is not for mothers.
Well...
Teenagers?
It's. I want you teenagers to pass this on to your mother. And if your mother doesn't talk, don't have these talks with you, then just consider me your internet. The table next to us. They're about to have a birthday. So we're going to sing along. And we're going to need you guys' help. Okay?
All right, Olive Garden, we have a special guest in the house. We're going to sing happy birthday for Diane on three, all right? One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Woo! Happy birthday to you.
Woo!
Happy birthday, dear Diana.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Birthday girl. One time for the birthday chick.
Anyways, we gotta sing happy birthday like that.
Happy birthday.
Woo! Woo! She wanted to do it. I brought it out of.
I'm okay. In a straw. I'm thirsty.
So when he comes, ask him for a straw. So in the meantime, we're gonna have this for.
Oh, no. Can you move the camera really quick? Can you move it?
She has a booger. Hold on. I'll just do. No, you don't have to touch it. It's the way you do this, boo.
No. No, move it all the way.
She has a wedgie, actually. No. I ain't gonna tell y'all.
Okay, I want this.
We wish you a happy birthday. No.
Okay. You look like a triple, a chocolate brownie lasagna. You look like
you didn't even see it right. Move it one more time, okay?
Hey, I mean, this is ridiculous. You should need to get yourself together before we get on camera. It's so last. I'm gonna play a trick on them. My trick is going to consist of...
She's not going to see her. It's your first time seeing her and your last time seeing her.
No, it's not. I'm going to be on the video tomorrow. And this is what I want to tell y'all. Don't always believe what you hear. This is real.
When I say her birthday state, it's for the state.
That is not funny.
Anyways,
she got braces in her mouth. That means that shit gets stuck in between her teeth, not mine.
Don't nothing get stuck in between.
And when shit gets stuck in between your teeth, that's when you have to stay breath. Period. Period. Like she say period, I say period.
Okay, she's lying.
Okay, where the hell is this super
Let's
mother?
Start off by telling them our age.
I'm telling you.
Alright. What do I want to know now?
You have a ride and watch where you're going.
We can't turn on music because we're going to get copyrighted.
Girl, please.